What's up, YouTube? It's me again, the Wicked Diamond, and today I have something a little bit different for you guys. Not really, I've done videos like this before, but today it's going to be slightly different than what I've done in the past. So today I'm going to be at my piano playing a song, but this time I'm going to sing and play it, so yay! I just recently taught myself this song, like, yesterday. I'm not even kidding. Literally, I probably learned it 20 minutes. So it's a bit rough around the edges. I sort of memorized it, so, because I don't know how to turn pages and play at the same time. My piano doesn't have a pedal, which makes it a lot harder to turn and play, because you can't hold down the notes while you turn the page. And a bunch of different piano talk. So, yeah, I'm going to play this song for you guys now. Don't worry, I already checked. Not copyright, it's completely legal to play this song. I'm just gonna link link everything in the description. Well, not really link, I'm just gonna credit the artist and this song in the description. So yeah, and if you wanna try and guess, don't look in the description and comment down below once you figure it out. So yeah, let's get to it.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to go home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then when I decided to close my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with a sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Ever since that day, I am a lost boy. He sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to our beautiful destiny. As we soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland, peacefully my feet hit the sand. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain
Oh, that was the song. I messed up a few times, kept going though, so I think that's actually the best I've ever played it. So I'm happy about that. Yes, before you go bombarding me, which you probably won't do, but I know my voice was flat and it was like kind of off key, but I've never had voice lessons. I'm not in a choir or anything, so I don't really know how to sing. I just listen and try and do sing however the original artist sings. So yeah, it's a bit awkward. High notes a bit off, low notes a bit off. Overall, pretty average, I'd say. But yeah, I think that's gonna be all for today, guys. Click here to see my last video, click here to subscribe, and bye!